Hi to all. In the last classes, how to protect the transformer by using buck fault relay, by using earth fault relay protection, we learned already. Now we go for what is differential protection scheme. Can you use differential protection scheme for transformer? Yes, we can use differential protection scheme for transformer and generator also, because generator and transformer both are power protection. We can use power generation lo gani ekkadaina gani power transformer gani generator gani both are important. The differential scheme protection, how can we employ for power transformer, we can see now. The differential scheme, it is the power transformer primary coil and secondary coil, that is primary winding and secondary winding. Ikkada power transformer differential scheme apply cheyali ante, if you want to apply the differential scheme for protection of power transformer, the secondary is connected delta and primary also connected delta. Delta delta power transformer, assume that it is a delta. Now current transformers which are connected in three phases, primary and secondary side, are in star. These are connected in star. The three current transformers which are located in secondary side and primary side connected through pilot cables. This is the star point. These are the pilot cables which are connected to another transformer. The transformer secondaries are connected to pilot cables. Through pilot cables, these are connected. Ikkada differential or merge price scheme, percentage of winding unprotected, it is also known as percentage merge price protection of power transformer. Ikkada one thing we have to remember, transformers, if they are connected in delta and delta, the CTs are connected in star star. Power transformer winding primary and secondary both delta delta unte, CTs ela connect chestaru, star lo connect chestaru, CTs will be connected in star. If primary is in star, these should be in delta connection. That means CT will be opposite connection. If the primary of current transformer, again we will see one table that related to differential protection merge price scheme protection of transformer. Okay, ikkada chuste primary and secondary transformer unde, ivanni delta lo connect chesi undayi anukondi. CTs ela connect chesi untaru, star lo connect chestaru. CTs secondaries are connected to pilot cables again. Okay, now these pilot cables are circulating current will flow in these pilot cables. Under normal operating condition, all phase carries equal current. Similar to differential scheme, first unit lo vachindi kada manaku. Under normal operating conditions, there is no current in relay coils A and B and C. RYB, three phases lo, three relay coils uptai. These pilot cables madhyalo, relay coils. These are the relay coils A, B and C. If any fault occur in transformer or external side also, if any fault occur here or inside of the winding, if any winding gets damaged due to this earth fault, the current in three phases will be different. The current imbalance will appear due to short circuit fault or earth fault, or between the phases if any short circuit appears and connected to earth, before connection earth or after the connection of the earth also. The differential protection scheme can protect all types of faults which are grounded or face to face fault or interturn faults or different, whatever be the fault occur inside of the winding, differential current will flow in this A, B, C relay coils. Then it is connected to trip circuit. NONC terminals are there in relay coils, these are connected to circuit breaker. That is the scheme of protection, merge price scheme of protection. CTs PTs ela connect chestaru, CTs on primary and secondary depends on power transformer secondary winding. That is very important. You can see table, you can see here the differential or merge price scheme of protection for transformers. Power transformer oka table lo, and another CT current transformers which are used for differential protection. Power transformer primary winding and secondary winding. based on that CT primary and secondary will be connected. If power transformer primary is star, secondary is delta, the opposite will be connected, the CT will be the opposite connection, that is delta. The primary, if power transformer is star, delta will be connected. Whereas secondary in delta, star will be connected. CT secondaries will be in star condition. That is different. That is opposite. The power transformer primary is star, CT secondary is delta, and vice versa also. Remaining scheme will be same. If the power transformer is delta, delta, as already earlier we saw that star, star, CTs will be. If the power transformer is star without earth and star star, delta delta connected CTs will be connected. If the delta star, then star delta, the quite opposite connection is required, because circulating current will not flow if the current transformer and CT both are connected. The current transformer and power transformer same connection, then circulating current will not flow. Merge price scheme of protection or circulating current principle we are using. Therefore, we are using opposite connection. This is the connection diagram. Earlier we saw that the secondary is the current transformer, secondaries and primaries, how they are connected. You can see the secondary of power transformer, you can see here, the secondary of power transformer is connected in delta, whereas CTs are connected in star. What is star connection? This is a star connection. You can see the star connection, but we can say all the three joining points are there here, and these are connected to pilot cables. Similarly, it is a primary coil, primary winding of power transformer. The CTs are connected in delta star, as compared to it is a delta connection, it is a star connection. Like that, merge price scheme of protection we are using for all types of faults, which are internal faults or winding faults or short circuit faults, protection of alternator. Some problems related to current transformer and power transformer, that is merge price scheme of protection. What is the percentage of winding unprotected and merge price scheme of protection, protection of power transformers or transformers? In that we can see a three phase transformer of 220 by 11 kV, 220 kV low volts to 11 kV line volts is connected in star delta transformer it is. The protective transformers on 220 volt side have current ratio 600 by 5. Protective transformers in the sense CTs are having ratio 600 by 5. What should be the CT ratio on 11 kV side? 220 kV side, the power transformer 220 kV side is CT ratio is 600 by 5, they given that. What should be the CT ratio on 11 kV side? Given that the transformer is 220 kV by 11 kV, primary is 220 kilovolts and secondary is 11 kV. For star delta power transformer, the primary is star and 220 volt side CT should be connected in delta. As I told you previous class, the delta connected transformer, power transformer, CT should be in star star. Quite opposite connection is required. Secondary winding is in delta. The CTs will be primary. Therefore, CTs in primary will be, as the transformer is star, CTs will be connected in delta. Suppose the line current on 220 volt side is 600 amps, then phase current of delta connected CT on 220 volt side is 5 amps. Given that 600 by 5, they given. 600 by 5. Primary low 600 amps will take, secondary low 5 amps will take. Line current of delta connected CTs, because CTs are connected in delta, in primary, line current of CTs is 220 volt side is 5 into root 3. Line current IL equal to root 3 I phase, because it is a delta. 5 root 3 amps. This is the current will flow through the pilot wires. Pilot wires flow, e current will come. Obviously, 5 root 3 flows through the CT secondary on 11 kV side. 11 kV side kuda CT secondary side, same current will come. 5 root 3. The phase current of star connected CTs on 11 kV side is 5 root 3 amps. It is the line current on 11 kV side. Then primary apparent power equal to secondary apparent power. The power, primary apparent power equal to secondary apparent power. Apparent power in the sense VI. The power, primary apparent power equal to secondary apparent power, if you use, then you can current. What is the turns ratio on CT? primary apparent power in the sense VI. VI is 220 into 600, that equal to root 3 into 11 into 1100 into I. I equal to 12 amps you will get. Therefore, turns ratio of CT on 11 kV side is 12 is to 5 root 3. 12 is to 5 root 3 ratio is required. You can see the diagram. For that, the primary is connected in star, hence the current transformers are connected in delta. How the delta connection is possible, you can see here. Delta will be like this. CTs are, these are the CTs, these are the CTs, and this will be connected here, and this will be connected here. Like that, the connection delta is possible. These are the relay coils. For that problem, how, what is the CT ratio is required is, the CT ratio 12 is to 5 root 3 is the CT ratio. That is the ratio required.